Last month when the Halloween things came out, I decided I was going to make a witch's broom, and I got behind on getting it done. And I know this is a little late, but if you're up for a last minute Halloween decoration, I'm going to make a witch's broom today. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to use this. This is going to be the top of the handle of the broom. And then I got this wire witch's hat. And what I'm visualizing is this is going to be attached to this. I'm going to cut this off here, and this will be where the broom is. And what I've done is I've bought three of these. I'm going to take the decorations off of them, and I'm going to put three of these along here for the broom. I may or may not wrap this in some batting and then wrap black and white check around that. So once again, don't make your list till we get to the end. What else? That's really the base between this, and three of these. Now, the only thing that you have to do is take your hair dryer and just put the heat behind where the glue is, the hot glue, and you just melt off the hot glue. And these come off real easy. And then you'll have just these. Now, they came out to be some kind of different colors here, but I think it's gonna be okay once I attach them. So for right now, go ahead, melt that off and get the three of these broom ends. And then I'm going to determine if I'm gonna cut this off here or I need to cut it off here. Okay, so what I did now is I clipped off what is actually the brim of the witch's hat. And you can see what I've left here is the one, two, three, four of these, if you need to figure out at what point. And then I took and wrapped floral wire around the hat wire on both sides of it, and then twisted it on the back. And that holds the end of the broom that we're going to be attaching the broom end to. I don't know what you call this end of the broom. I guess that's the broom, and this is the broom handle. So I'm going to attach this on there. But before I do that, I said something about maybe using some batting or making this a little thicker. I put it on, it looked horrible, but I did want to use my black and white check on here. So before I add on the end of the broom, I'm going to just take this piece of ribbon and you don't have to do this. This part, you just don't have to do if you don't want to, because the black is finished and it's fine. But I just wanted to add a little more fun to the broom and the witch's leg. So I'm gonna glue some buffalo check on, and then I'll be attaching the end of the broom. I took two more pieces of floral wire and I just wrapped it around this broom end and then twisted it in the back. And that wire is holding it very well. So now what I think I'm going to do is wrap it with some more of the black and white buffalo check ribbon and make a big bow right there, which will cover this area that looks a little
So you can
messy.
see up close, I wrapped this around a couple of times just to hide that wire attaching the broom bottom. I did make up this bow. It is a wired bow, a wired ribbon, as you can see. It was from Walmart. I'm not going to go and show how to make a bow because either you know how to do it or you can go on YouTube and plenty of people will show you how to make a bow, and I'm not that good at it anyway. But in backing up and letting you see what it looks like hung up, I think it came out whimsical and cute. And if you think so too, give me a thumbs up. And if you haven't already subscribed, please do. Happy Halloween.